Hello, my besties. Welcome to another reaction. Today, I got for you a song by Little River Band, and it's called Help, It's On Its Way. It's by, it was chosen by Rob Taylor. So let's go check this out. Stuff from the 70s, man, you know. And tell me, guys, it looks like every band member has to be able to sing in those days, because you look at all those bands, right, and then you look at all the harmonies, right, there's like about four or five guys, you know, involved in the harmonies. Beautiful stuff. This has got like an Eagles vibe kind of thing to me, you know, reminds me of the Eagles, and it's a beautiful song, you know. It's just groovy, man. And how cool is a lead singer, you know, with his hand in his pocket, you know, looking as if he was like a Brad Pitt or somebody like that, you know. Beautiful stuff. I just love this. It's just great music, man. Summer music. I can imagine this, right? Me playing this in my car and just driving, you know, down with my rooftop down. Or it's just heavenly stuff, man. Beautiful, beautiful, man. It's somewhere deep inside the enemy.
Care of you, it don't matter what you do, home or duet, let him sing melody, you provide the harmony.
I had to stop, man. That part sounds so much like the Eagles, I tell you, man. That reminded me so much of, what's that popular song now? Hotel California, I swear. Beautiful stuff, man. I don't know which song came out first, if it was this or that, you know, but that just reminded me so much of Hotel California. And I'm gonna go hear that again.
Don't you forget who take care of you. It don't matter what you do. Home or duet, let him sing melody.
Inside the end of man. Hang on. Help is on.
actually glad that I chose to see the video to this rather than like using an audio track, because you can just see the like the magic, the chemistry between these guys, you know. Look at the way they look at each other when they play lick, you know. You can see the joy, the happiness, you know. It's just like beautiful stuff, man. You know, I just love this so much, man. It's such a beautiful song. And I've never ever heard of this band before, you know, incredibly. Never heard of them, you know. And this song is another song that is definitely going onto my playlist.
Tiny boys did say, somewhere deep inside the inner man.
Fantastic song, man. Fantastic stuff. So I quickly checked for two things. I checked where these guys were from, and they are from Australia. I never saw that coming, I swear. I thought he was going to say like LA or something, you know, like or New York band. They are from Australia. Melbourne, I think, actually. That's the first thing. Then the second thing is because of that Eagles influence, right? You know, that sound. I wanted to check what song came out first. Hotel California came out in 1976, and this came out in 1977. So you can see how close they were, you know. And that is why I think they've got that influence, that sound, because it was the big thing at that time. And they obviously dug the sound of the Eagles. And I think the Eagles were like a huge influence on these guys, because I can just hear the Eagles all over this. I mean, that part where they broke the song down, that was Hotel California. 1,000,000% Hotel California. And there was like a fantastic bass on the song. You know, the guy playing the bass, he was fantastic. The guitars were like amazing. And the harmonies, just beautiful. And it's a catchy song. It's beautiful. It's well done. It's well sung. And it's just great music. It's fantastic. And I just found myself another band I need to check out. So I want to thank you for putting this my way. And I hope you guys out there all enjoyed it as well. If it was your first time here today, welcome on board. If you're yet to subscribe, this is the time for you to do so before you forget. And I thank you for this in advance. Name is Harry. Stay cool, stay safe, but most of all, stay beautiful. And I'll see you all next up. Bye-bye.